Hello, I'm Pippa and I'm a teen hero, Radio 1's teen hero, and I decided to take it on when my dad left and I was left with my mum who's physically disabled, my sister who's mentally disabled and my nephew who's autistic and doesn't speak. My message for you is don't give up hope, there's always going to be a light at the end of the tunnel, just keep trying, you'll get there eventually, there's always people along the way that are going to help you, so get out there and take it on.